Hey Western, I'm Nikhil, Natarajan, and here are your top stories of the week. University Drive Bridge is expected to reopen the traffic March 1st after what would be nearly 6 months of repairs. After closing October 18th, construction will begin January 7th, the first day of classes. Pedestrians and cyclists will still have access to the bridge. The bridge's bearings, which allow it to flex safely under pressure, are unfit for cold weather. Elizabeth Crochet, the Associate Vice President of Facilities Management, said in an email that construction costs will be in the neighborhood of around $400,000. According to Facilities Management, 2019's work should sustain the bridge for another 5 years. In other news, Mustangs men's basketball beat Brock Badgers and lead in the OUA West. Star player Omar Shadu scored the game-winning shot at the game on Saturday afternoon at Alumni Hall. While Shadu's shot eventually won the game, Coach Brad Campbell credits an all-around team effort on the Mustangs' ability to survive the onslaught from a team that has had their number over the last two seasons. The Mustangs will be back in action this Friday as they host the Algoma Thunderbirds at Alumni Hall. For more information on either of these stories, be sure to check out the Gazette online or on stands. And if you like what you just saw, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks, Western.